nowhere in this presentation are you advocating that the Port of Shelton subsidize that boat marina. Because that's unacceptable to me. Our taxpayers at this port district do not or should not have to subsidize the marina. And I haven't got any problem with borrowing money to fix the marina to get it back from people who own boats.
Mm-hmm.
But I got a real problem if this port is considering putting a bunch of money in there and then hoping.